Hello, Kapamilya. Dito tayo ulit sa Ball Arena where it is the second media practice prior to Game 2. Of course, the Denver Nuggets riding high off of their big 104-93 Game 1 victory. Nikola Jokic, nag-triple-double siya. Jamal Murray, another 26 points. So, we'll see how the Nuggets are feeling and, you know, what adjustments they will be expecting come Sunday night.
Everybody fights hard to get to this point, so me being here at this age, playing, enjoying the atmosphere is amazing for me.
That means game two.
We expect everybody to be aggressive. We expect to be aggressive as well.
If the Denver Nuggets do win four before the Miami Heat does, they'll be the first non-California, non-Texas Western team to win an NBA title in Lord knows how long. Does it feel like it's either Mavericks, Spurs, Rockets, Lakers, Warriors? Can't even remember last time a West team, not from Texas or California, won the NBA title. So, see if they can make that bit of history as well.
You're not playing Ducks. You're not playing, you know, easy competition. You have to find a way to overcome it, even if great players are playing great. Ideal situation would be if it's on our terms and we're controlling the tenor of the game, but we've also won games where we haven't been able to do that for the entire game.
Obviously, the sense of urgency is high. It's the NBA Finals, but you kind of got to find the balance between, you know, maintaining some levity, having some confidence, but then also, you know, understanding that it's going to require a big-time effort. To get this game tomorrow. So we're just focused on that right now.